This is the story of the Spirit of Ecstasy. It was designed by Charles Robinson Sykes and carries with it a story about a secret love affair. John Walter Edward Douglas-Scott-Montagu, Lord Montagu, was a pioneer of the automobile movement and editor of the Car Illustrated magazine. His secret love, Eleanor Thornton, was the model for the emblem. Eleanor was John Walter's secretary, and their love was to remain hidden for more than a decade. The reason for the secrecy was Eleanor's social and economic status. John Walter, succumbing to family pressures, married Lady Cecile Victoria Constance. Yet despite his legal union, his passion for Miss Eleanor endured, and their love continued. When Montagu commissioned his friend Sykes to sculpt a personal mascot for his Rolls Royce Silver Ghost, Sykes chose Eleanor as his model. Sykes originally crafted a figurine of her in fluttering robes, pressing a finger against her lips to symbolize the secret of their love. The figurine was consequently named the Whisper. Sadly, the couple seemed destined for tragedy. On December 30th, 1915, while sailing on the SS Persia with Lord Montagu, Eleanor drowned along with hundreds of fellow passengers after a World War I German submarine torpedoed their ship. Initially, Montagu was thought to have perished as well, but in fact, he did survive. 4 years afterwards, the shattered Lord Montagu continued to search for his true love in the hope that she had somehow miraculously survived as well.
Love you more.
Eventually, Lord Montagu convinced Henry Royce to have Charles Sykes create a dignified and elegant statuette for all Rolls-Royce cars. Influenced by the headless Greek winged goddess of victory sculpture, Nike, Sykes created the new emblem based on the original statue of Eleanor. Although Eleanor would not live long enough to appreciate the notoriety of the statuette for which she posed, her own spirit lives on within the Spirit of Ecstasy.